に判断で全コンテンション1全コンテンション3あ、すみません、コンテンション1コンテンション3判断で全ネガティブオブザベーションリスアドバンテージ全トップライティング、うん、そうだね。May I start? Firstly, contention one, this point, please extend the non-inherency card. Japan accept care for foreign worker by economic partners agreement. On this point, the complete grant fact itself.Therefore, two, I shall minority card. A support mandate one shall expand the contents of EPA.2. Necessary adjustment shall be taken. B is upon non-topicality. This counterprise non-topical. First reason is establish mean, make something start to exist. Macmillan dictionary hit available code. Establish to make something start to exist on code. Therefore, as long as they grant facts that status quo EPA exists, this is completely non-topical. Number 2. Second reason is economic partners agreement is agreement. This is not policy, therefore non-topical. Number 3. Third reason is economic partners agreement is agreement by both.Other countries and Japanese government. At that time, subject must be both Japanese government to both two nations should increase establish a policy to substantially increase the employment for foreigners. But at that time, this is not completely non-topical. They seize upon competitiveness net benefit, at least balance is negative order as an inherency checker. These upon solvency and superiority one, same solvency as a foundry. Two, superiority is time and cost because we just expand, never make new policy, please remember.Then, peace up on this point, this economy will be declining or something. However, man, cross supply character after 1C. The reason comes from labor shortage because of aging society. Please remember. Then go to contention 3. Then, contention 3. Firstly, contention 3. Is upon first car, on this point, this foreign worker has motivation to care work or something. However, culture, nonsense, they say how much people come to Japan. Please remember. Number 2. The cards evidence say, peoplePhilippine people want to come to Japan. I the evidence go. Many Filipinos hope to get job of care worker field in Japan, which is especially claimed the labor shortage angle. Therefore, see, this card completely support our minor repair on CNC on contention and flow sheet, please member. Then, on this point, second card, on this point, they say it's MP guy been Taiwan. Actually, many people come to Japan. So, however, no reason. Why in Taiwan?、no reason was shown. On this evidence, non-sentence say, why in Taiwan such a foreign care worker is increasing is totally unknown. They never non-sentence say so. Therefore, this empirical proven such a number come to Japan is completely unknown, please remember. Then, B support. As for B support, on this point, they say, unbalance after applying economy enhancement, new employment also. However, check the assumption. The unbalance assumption is that if 2.5 million foreign care workers come to Japan,I read the evidence for. We will need 2.5 million care service workers in 2010. This number means to produce 1.2 million employment newly compared with present uncle. Therefore, my next comment is as long as they never approve how many foreign workers come to Japan, this cannot be onerous, please remember. However, this upon first call, this point is a new employment also. However, this culture, nonsense, they say this new employment can cover after plans such a labor surplus number, please remember. Therefore, this is completely partial, not unable.So, under the first three, under the fourth, on this point, this after plan, on balance, finance will be better also. Number one, project. The on balance assumption is that if we accept 100,000 foreign workers, such as after plan, this is on balance better, I deserve it. So, by estimating this income and expenditure, if we accept 100,000 workers after 5 years, it is expected to 140 billion yen uncle. So, for as long as they have a previous point, you should keep on balance analyzing them again. Then, extend fourth car around, on balance, burden out a social benefit. On this point, this is not unique. So, however, I show counter analysis. No hence, and turn, under aging society, each income of working person increase.On balance, income of working person outweigh burden for social cost. It's statistically proven. Assuming increased burden. 財務総合政策経験上引き上げれば高。Increased burden of working generation does not mean increasing standard of life. In actual income of worker before burden are Deduction increased about 2.5 times. Hence, disposable income for Tabarin and deduction increased about 1.9 times. Working generation never get damage on goal. Then go to negative observation. The negative observation, then on this point, the crucial test only one. This is the shows poorly workers, poorly care workers motivation or something. However, extend a negative observation faster. We clearly say, even such a motivation exists, our argument is because of such a first reason, second reason, that is limit supply or economic influence. This feasibility is not unknown. At that time, long term, we Japan cannot accept foreign worker. This is our man. This is complete sum. Please remember, go to disadvantage. Then, disadvantage on this point, they never refute on this point, A subpoint and B subpoint. Therefore, after plan, even if we control the foreign number of foreign care worker or foreign worker, at that time, compensation and wage will be declining and jobless will be increasing. This is the argument. On this point, they complete guarantee. Then, I should be subpoint circle. Economic gap accelerate aging society because of anxiety for future. Moreover, by aging society, social security cost increase. As a result, it expands more economic gap. Therefore, negative spiral occur is in bigger problem. Professor Manager 8 call. In 1999, the largest influence of the economic gap is robustly problem. Also, the current young men have strong marriage desire. From anxiety to the future, they tend to hesitate to marriage and childbirth. It increases social security burden by aging and robustly and accelerate to expand the economic gap more uncle. Therefore, after plan, our stance is more aging society proceeding. Please remember what to write. On this point, topicality, firstly, question is upon Sarga. We should interpret it, the resolution as it is. On this point, they say, first argument is no criteria so. However, one, extend our standard. We must interpret it as it is from context without insertion, like subjective view. Two, our interpretation meets this standard because we define who is a foreigner at the employment, please remember. So on this point, they say, turnaround, without insertion, we cannot meet, they cannot meet us so. However, one, no reason shown. Therefore, two, no impact. They can show meet argument by using interpretation without insertion. Number three, turnaround. Topical area become too macro by using interpretation with insertion. It's completely unfair, please remember. Then, on this point, they say, no inference. We never, shows insertion. So, however, one, if they complete insertion, that because if we look at the resolution, of course, we cannot think this is the means, this is nothing here about that. So at that time, this is complete insertion, please remember. Then go to over-specification. And then, on this point, sorry, on this point, B-sapon, on this point, that can be used when the noun is about the group or so. However, the argument is that is a definite article, and it is used to restrict the meaning of a noun to make it refer to something, unquote. So, home and semit is our argument is that in particular. Please remember, then go to over specification. Then, over specification, on this point, they say the meaning policy cannot affirm resolution. So, however, one, it's completely voluntary harm because they can show plans such as increased employment foreigner in all the industries. However, they choose such plan. At this time, without over specification, affirmative free, they choose their plan and it's beyond negative capacity, it's unfair. Then, on this point, they say we never show violation. The negative have to show the counter analysis also. However, of course, our counter analysis is that we interpreted as the number of foreign workers in all industry. At that time, extend across supply disadvantage only we negate by this disadvantage please member. Then, I show the example. For example, if the resolution is we should eat vegetable, then plants is we should eat tomato because uniquely tomato has the essence of lycopene. But however, even if this plan is correct, this plan cannot affirm resolution because we cannot understand we should eat vegetable or not. That because the reason comes from uniquely tomato has lycopene or something. Then like this, the argument is uniquely such a foreign care worker has such a positive effect. But in general, this is not the, they cannot affirm resolution. This is our argument. In such a situation, over-specification should be taken. That's because the extent of S-upon flasker, we deny the relation between topical action and such a affirm resolution. After that,
cross-examination time by the front.
Yeah. Firstly, I saw disadvantage.
Yes.
This is after plan, gap will expand because the wage decrease or the job will be declined.
Yes.
Why in care industry such situation occur?
Why? Because look at disadvantage is upon second law. Our argument is because of employment competition occur, because total number of workers increase. Then at that time, wage will be declined. This is our natural, I think, natural. So because if the increase in total worker, of course, the value of worker is declining. So at that time, such a wage will be declining. This is our first one. And jobless will be increased because of such a labor surplus.
Why labor surplus occur?
Labor surplus occur because we cannot control the foreign worker, even assuming such an adjustment system like Korea.
But cross apply your contention 3, no solvency argument.
Yes.
Your stance is after plan, not so many people will come, right?
If so, our wage decrease argument will remain.
Which is your stance?
Then, our argument is, if the argument is true and many foreign workers come to Japan, at that time, wage will be declining. And if many foreign workers not come to Japan, at that time, only wage will be declining. So because even if jobless never occur, but such a total worker will be declining, so at that time, of course, the value of per person or is declining. So at that time, wage will be declining. Therefore, gap expands.
How much wage decrease?
How much wage decrease? We never mentioned about it.
Thank you. Then, so contention one.
Yes.
You said minor repair. Shall we expand the contents of EPA?
Yes, yes.
How much you will expand?
Same as a format.
Same as a format?
Yes.
Please explain your non-topicality.
Non-topicality is a zero.
Sorry, I changed my question.
Yes.
Your superiority is maybe time and cost.
Yes, yes, yes.
Why it will occur?
Why?
Why? Time and cost can be superiority.
Look at establish. The definition of establish. Of course, establish is something, make something to start or so make new policy from zero to zero. From
why
zero.
To expand the contents of EPA? You don't have to.
Because already, I think already such a we conclude such a with Philippine or something. Then at that time such a process is we can omit.
So contention 3. Sorry, I don't know which floor, but maybe you showed the uniqueness of Turner about financial argument.
Yes, Andabel.
Andabel, sorry. What is your argument?
Under is under aging society, each income of working person increase. Then our evidence say, if we compare such a working person's income increase and the burden for social cost increase, our argument is such a former is bigger. Then that is the income of working person increase is bigger. Therefore, I think this is a for the burden, for the cost itself is finance cost is increasing, but burden is decreasing.
Income is increasing under the status quo. All Japanese people.
All Japanese people.
Because cross apply our contention one is about contention one. Visa point first card.
Yes.
Under the status quo, many companies going to bankrupt. Yes. In such situation, why all people's income is increasing?
We never mention about all. If you think so, please.